How can you tell the difference between HIV rash and other rashes? Hello friends, welcome to Mark Medicals, where people post their questions and get answers instantly. Today, let's look at this question from one of our viewers. The question goes, how can you tell the difference between HIV rash and other rashes? If you are new to our channel, subscribe today so that you don't ever miss our weekly HIV answered questions. Alright, let's get started and answer the question. Rash can occur in every individual, whether HIV positive or not. There is actually no difference between HIV-related rash and rash from other diseases. However, the difference may be there for rashes in advanced HIV or AIDS, and the rash as a result of bad reactions towards HIV medications. There is just one way to know if that rash has anything to do with HIV. The only way is that it requires an HIV test. At this point in the suspicion of HIV, a rapid test, or fourth generation tests which may also contain an antibody test, would be the fastest way to confirm that you're negative. Note that, make sure that each of the HIV tests used are done after their window period, or else your tests won't give true results. So, if you recently had an HIV exposure, and by bad chance got infected, or if you are already HIV positive, then your rash could surely be related to HIV. Alright, do you want to know what HIV window period is? Do you want to know about HIV prevention using PEP or PrEP? Check it out in my other videos on this channel. Cheers!